were founded in 1964 by Ken and Joanne. They started out of their garage, actually, and then moved to a Quonset hut in downtown Newburgh. And then today, in 2018, we have over 1,000 employees on campus. We're on 50 acres, 14 buildings. So we're one of the largest companies in the world for dental equipment. If you were to walk into a dentist operatory and look in that operatory, everything you see in the operatory, including cabinetry, could be potentially built here at A-dec on campus. The chair, the light, the delivery system, the syringe you use for washing out your mouth. We make close to 50,000 of those a year, about 14,000 chairs.
I'd been using ESPRIT for about 6 months here at A-dec and was able to go to ESPRIT World, got into the boot camp class there. I kind of had a grasp on the basics on what needed to be done to get to where I needed with my programming, but the little things that I didn't know that I learned in that boot camp was amazing. I came back with a notebook full of stuff. It boosted my confidence and make my job a lot more efficient when we came back from ESPRIT World.
ESPRIT helps us when it comes to new product introduction, product changes, revision changes. ESPRIT helped us get market quicker that way in programming and being able to get machine tools up and ready to machine parts most efficient, best way possible, right from the start.
Some of the files we have are really large. We have 8-sided tombstones that have 24 control blocks around them. These blocks have literally hundreds of holes in them. We could have a rev change that comes through or a fixture wearing. By selecting all these processes, I can open the properties page, change the depth of one place rather than to all of these 90 to 100 holes, and code this thing and have it back in the machine in minutes.
Profit milling is basically a version of high-speed machining. We are definitely taking advantage of that now. We've got steel parts that we're taking deep cuts with solid carbide end mills, which are in the neighborhood of $250 to $300 a piece. We were originally only getting maybe 10 to 12 parts before we'd have to change the tool out due to wear. With the profit milling, we're able to do that full depth at much faster feed rates, and we can probably get anywhere from 15 to 20 parts out of the same tool life. We've been able to reduce the cost of the tooling. We've increased the productivity by going so much faster, and time is money, and tooling is money, so we kind of win-win on both ends. They've always been there when we've needed them to get things going if we're having issues. I've never really worked with a company before that you can actually sit down and have lunch. Like at the conferences, we'll actually sit down and have lunch with the president of the company, you know, and vice president of the companies. And they'll say, here, you want my card? If we have a question or problem, call me directly. So quite unusual for a company to be that open to helping you. So pretty impressed with that. They've done a really good job with supporting us through the time we've been working with them.